Distinguished ladies and gentlemen, this is Her Imperial Royal and Spiritual Majesty, Empress Dr.Elham Madani of Wales, United Kingdom. On behalf of Royal Dynasty of Emperor Robert Maurice of Wales and as paramount ruler of Imperial House of Madani, we would like to thank every single delegates, designators, ambassadors, associated royals, and members who have helped us to make a world a better new world, to stand in a higher position to develop humanitarian goals, especially helping IGOs and NGOs organization. Imperial House of Madani is a palace that has a place in your heart. We are about peace, humanity, women empowerment, youth education. We are about to create a world to stand on better standard, that there is no difference in each races, no differences of territories, because our land is called Earth. Our mother is Earth. Our soul is connected to a spirituality that is associated with the God that created us, Almighty God. We would like to shake your hands and invite you to Imperial House of Madani, a house of peace, love, harmony, full of hope for everybody that enter to this beautiful house, and help yourself and another soul in this world. God bless you today and for each single of your day. God is greatest, that you can rely on and be faithful. Amen.
Send you a fresh video and we give you an extra hot and spicy. It's time to move on. I bring good news to all creatives in Nigeria as Her Imperial Majesty Empress Madani of Wales, United Kingdom is set to establish a World Cinema Academy class film cinema school in Nigeria. This announcement was made known by President Creative Industry Group Felix Duke, who is amongst the five-man team for the project. Others are Professor Christian Wanni, Abraham Lariwaju, Collins Peters, Kunu Taiwo, while the project will be piloted by Imperial Majesty Empress Madani. Felix Duke went on to say that the establishment of the academy will benefit the nation in the International Film Festival, which seeks to empower all filmmakers, primarily females, and the Golden Global Beauty Award. This is such an amazing project. As you know, it's set to empower and promote global unity and peace. And not just that, it will bring development and job opportunities to this our beautiful country, Nigeria. Guys, that's all we have for you on the show today. Remember, you can always join us Mondays to Friday, 2 p.m. here on EIT. And I suggest you go follow us on all our social media platforms at EIT.